back up and bump it.
There you go.